Hi folks, Matt Smith with Smith Sales Company Auctioneers. Here we have lot 310. This truck does start and run. It has very low brakes. It runs poorly. It has a very noticeable skip. I also noticed an exhaust leak and a flat tire. Body's fairly decent, and the inside of this truck is actually pretty clean by mine standards. Thanks for looking.